make it. And she gon' shake it.
Yo, SOBs, what's good? I go by the name of S Phoenix, straight out of CT, man. And I really love this hip-hop shit, particularly my East Coast hip-hop. So on three, I need y'all to help me out and say bars over bullshit, all right? It's important to me. One, two, three. One, two, three. Last time. One, two, three. Straight up, all my East Coast niggas in the building, man. You play my track right now. I'm spitting real shit tonight, man. This is a song about mental illness called Monsters. David, a sophomore outcast, tall, skinny, long hair, and I listen to Outkast. I don't have many friends, I'm a loner. I don't go to school for fun, just for my diploma. Pops high, mommy had mesothelioma. Then she died suffering 9 months in a coma. I'm numb to the world, so fuck how I look. Cause dudes wanna make fun of me cause of how I look. For 2 years, people picked on me, teachers ignore me, call me fag, push me around and spit on me. I'm going weary, don't nobody hear me. Life isn't worth living and dying doesn't scare me. Well, pop sleeping, I'm sneaking into his gun case. To bring it to school and show him how they blood taste. Look, I only wanted to be left alone. So tomorrow I'ma take their lives, then my own. I need y'all to rock with me right now, man. I'm going through some shit. I need to feed off y'all.
Monsters in my head.
They talk to me.
Monsters in my head.
Shit going down
monsters
in Nevada,
in my head.
Williamsburg, Virginia.
Underneath the bed.
My name's Ryan. I sort of live a normal life. Good job to your role daughter plus a gorgeous wife.
Yeah.
My demeanor is joyous, also it appears. But I've been holding the secret the past 20 years. When I was 6, my uncle used to molest me. Mom's just working, so she wasn't there to protect me. And until now, it really didn't affect me. But I can feel my grip grow weaker. I wore peace, drunk clean of my rifle. Those abused get abused, see it's like a cycle. I'm getting urges and I don't wanna lose control. I'm scared these demons is winning the battle for my soul. Life made me cold, not an innuendo. Staring at my neighbor's son from my room window. God help me, my struggle will never end though. Should I kill myself and sit back and feel the wind blow? It's real out here, man. Fuck all this turn up bullshit. I'm a real nigga. And I go through real
things.
They talk to me. They call to me. I'm a former frontliner, 4 years in Iraq, addicted to that gun drama. It's my turn now, please don't interrupt me. I done buried 6 friends fighting for my country. I say it bluntly, the military dumped me. Generally discharged, so they didn't want me. I can't sleep, voices of the dead haunt me. Suicidal thoughts spinning like the devil taunts me. I can't blend in, like I'm a chameleon. I've been changed by war, I can't be a civilian. Dying over trillions, blood money building. Very grotesque, but the propaganda's brilliant. I wanted no peace, but I got no peace. So I started drinking and began to clean my own peace. Voices in my head and the screams won't cease. Feeling like as long as I'm alive, I never know peace. This goes out to Atlanta, Georgia. This goes out to Aurora, Colorado. This goes out to Williamsburg, Virginia. And this goes out to Newtown, Connecticut, man. Hey, yo, SOB, Zyman, Phoenix, Monsters. I got a video for this song. Shout out to all the artists that came on stage. CT, we in the building. What up?